be quiet.
Maybe it's because I don't have anything to say.
I get this feeling that, you're trying to play me.
I don't know what gave you that impression. But I've had the wrong impression about you. I had you sized up as rich, beautiful, and spoiled. But you're not anything like that.
Just married.
Married. No, I haven't forgotten that. What kind of a man is he?
Jerry? Oh, he used to be a lot like you.
Used to be.
Why did we come here?
What do you mean?
Are you going to spend all your time wheeling and dealing?
Honey, I love you. Remember? And I'll help you. The doctor says you've got to help yourself first. You've got to get involved again. You've got to go out and meet the world. Laugh at it and fight it and be a part of it.
Jerry, I just don't know.
Lena, this project is for us both. I mean, I was just a beach bum who married money. Well, I'm not anymore. I want things to be ours, not yours. I want our money and our family. That's why I work so hard in San Cerise, because I want to make things happen.
Jerry, I'm frightened.
What?
You're turning into the kind of man my father was.
You mean rich?
No, no. Driven. Compelled to push harder, make money no matter who it hurt. My mother died miserable. My father died running. I was running too. Trying to either get away or catch up. I don't know which. And then I was at the wheel of a car. And I couldn't stop. Going faster and faster.
Dina, you've got to forget it. You've got to make yourself forget. Nobody's going to do it for you.
I'll try. I'll try.
Okay. All right. Listen, tomorrow night I'll take his last braces for dinner, okay? Just the two of us, I promise. No talk about work, okay?
Well, you're full of surprises.
I'm not rising from the sea. I'm bearing my inner soul on canvas. Would you like to buy it?
No.
No. The lady says no. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to give it a little bath.
Why did you do that?
Why not? I'll never finish it, not now. You're used to cutting people down to size, aren't you?
No, I just don't like arrogant men.
As bad as arrogant women? Would you pose for me?
What kind of pose?
Stark naked, dripping in jewels.
Seems to me, Mr. Carter, that you're the one who's used to cutting people down to size.
I saw her walking on the water as the sharks were coming for me. I felt Mandy pull me up, give me the kiss of life, just like the girl in Dr. No. In my mind, it seems I had a crazy dream. I told them so, but they said no, 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 no.
Nina?
Nina. Oh, it's a beautiful day, isn't it,
Jim? If I'd known you were going down to the beach, I would have gone with you.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you were busy.
Yeah, well, I am. I've got a meeting, but I would have enjoyed a dip in the bay. But now I'm late.
Jerry, haven't you heard? They have fiestas down here.
Well, that's a luxury only the natives can afford.
Darling, I do believe you're becoming a snob.
No, I'm sorry. No siesta now. This meeting might take all day. Okay?
All right. You have your meeting. But don't forget our dinner date tonight.
Yeah, I meant to talk to you about that.
You promised.
I know. I also promised to finalize the San Cerise project. That means working on with George tonight. He's leaving town. Well, I'm sorry. I mean, if I...
I know. But this is supposed to be a vacation. I wanted us to spend it together.
I know. Well, if you just let me get this out of the way...
I need you now, Jerry. Not tomorrow or the day after. Now.
Okay. I'll see you in a couple of hours.
Above me.